A hazardous material incident sent at least 27 people to hospitals in Southern California. They were overcome by an odor from an unknown substance in a trailer last night in a trucking warehouse. Authorities are trying to determine what the substance was. One report says the location is a distribution center for Walmart and Sam's Club.